Hi guys, my name is Fwamba Nakitare. I'm a partner MC at Sisimsha Entertainment. Another fantastic question that came in was from Paul, and he asked, how do I control the photos outside the church? Now again, the success of your wedding day will highly depend on how well you plan. For the photos, you need to have provided the groups of people who will be taking photos outside the church prior. We suggest four groups. The first group will be the pastors, all the pastors present. The second group will be the immediate family, so that's your mom, dad, and siblings. Extended family, your uncles, your aunties, grandparents, and then lastly, special groups. Now, special groups, you can perhaps, depending on how much time you have, limit it to just two or four groups on each side. So that's your colleagues, your friends, childhood friends, high school friends, and the like. The second thing that you also need to consider at that time is the photographer. There needs to be, if you've already selected one or two photographers, they need to be the only ones who are taking the photos. Anyone else should stand behind the photographer. This is to avoid having a bunch of people in the photo or restricting the photographer from taking the actual photos. Then lastly, the MC, you'll have this conversation with the MC. The MC should be the one who's running that space. So the MC is the one who will be moving the people around, calling out the people to take the photos, telling the photographer when to take a photo and when not to take a photo. And then lastly, you will be guided by the MC on when to exit, as this is a space where you've just been joined together and a lot of people just want to come and take photos with you. So it's very important that you tell the MC that once the last photo has been taken, that he or she may direct you to the vehicle that you guys will be going into so that you can go whether to your photo shoot or to fade out to so that the reception can start. Do you have any questions, comments, or want to give feedback? Please drop them down at the comment section. And if you have more you have questions, you would like to engage us, you can always DM us on Facebook or Instagram, and we'll be sure to get back to you. Thank you, and enjoy your wedding.